Okay, it's Jeremy and Matt back again. This is the second part here. Yeah, you're picking back up. I guess where we left off or somewhere around that point, on that last video, but we just took a 5 minute break, maybe 10 minutes probably. And just picked back up here. But we get a lot of questions, from people. Like, this is something that I feel that I should mention. Like, people will be like, we see, if you look at the videos we put up, it just seemed like a bunch of random people or random things. But it's not random. It's just what we feel is who needs to come through from the other side. Sometimes people locally try to get in touch with people here in Richmond.
Sometimes it takes like something on the television show, or the news or something, and kind of prompts your mind to pick it up, and it makes it a little bit easier.
We don't always tell people's family that their friends or family are coming through from the other side. We let them find it sometimes, and a lot of people found it. We try to make it easy for y'all to find people on here,
you do a good job with that.
I try to. I mean, people have found the videos. Sometimes I just don't want to. Sometimes it's hard just to tell people straight out, so and so is coming through to talk to you this much to say this and that.
Exactly.
What we do different, I guess, than a lot of mediums out there. For one, we don't charge anything. We never have, we never will. We don't just do, we do a lot of other things, but our main thing is teaching people. This is one way we teach people, through connecting with the spirit world. That's just one thing.
Yeah.
But it's something we're focused on at the moment, And we deal with,
we're teachers of all aspects, I think. It's not like we chose to be in some kind of we're looking highly upon ourselves. It's just that's the path that we have to take, and it's
our destiny in this life. We're turning out to be spiritual teachers. That's our job.
There's nothing else that
satisfies us. Yeah. Nothing else is right but doing that. Yeah. Doing this is what feels right. What we're doing right now is working for us. That's our job. It's what we do. Along many other things.
Yeah. We try to lead you in the right direction, not to the wrong.
There's
many aspects of being a spiritual teacher, and being psychics and medium,
sometimes the psychic thing and seeing spirits and stuff is just it's just part of the bargain. And then teaching about spirituality, that's just some of the things that happen to certain people along the way.
Yeah, learning process, I guess. Everybody's capable.
Y'all can see it right now if you wanted to.
Exactly.
Everybody can see this. And one of the things we do, I think we mentioned it in the first part, we pass our vibes on to people, especially people around us talking to us.
I got a flash of trees and land and all this stuff, in front of me when we were talking about that. I just wanted to say that because it popped out so clear,
Trees and land.
Yeah, it looked like the jungle or something, just clear as day.
It's just that we thought it could be anything you want it to be, It could be we've seen extraterrestrial worlds before.
Oh, yeah.
It just appeared to us and they'd seen what they looked like, there's lots of them.
And we're talking about it, and we're not even consulting, beforehand about this stuff, but we're seeing the same exact thing.
That's right.
We're educated people enough to know that we're seeing the same thing without prompting each other or anything like that. We know the difference. We're seeing the same thing.
we know it's the same thing. And now the same with Alex, too.
Yeah.
Some of the other people we've helped, they see the same things, We all just know it. We all just say what we just see, and then everybody comes out with similar same descriptions.
Yeah, it's almost weird how, some of the words and the way that things are explained and come through are all so similar. It's like, you know, so it's the same thing, you know. It's infinite, you know. It's all things, you know. There's so many possibilities, you know, there's endless possibilities.
And that's the exciting thing about it, you know, that there's so much out there, you know.
The world can be fruitful, even though it's not, necessarily, it's always possession of the thing, you know. God does give gifts, you know, and you have a universe and infinite, you know.
God isn't the perfect word. I don't really use that word. I haven't, he just happened to say that, but I might call it the infinite is probably the best one.
Yeah. I say God. Sometimes I say infinite. I say,
universe. I say it like that, too.
There's definitely,
there's presences out there. You can feel it, you know. You can feel that.
Yeah, it's about all the, all things, are... I don't know how to explain, I guess...
Some things can't be put in words.
Yeah.
That's the problem.
Yeah, it's very hard to explain. But
That's when I just got a flash of insight about this. This is how Jeremy and I talk, by the way. We'll have discussions like this.
Yeah.
This, even off the camera, we talk like this all the time.
Yeah.
But, among ourselves. But I just saw something about, just an infinite. It's just... That's one of the things we do as spirits and teachers, I think. We help people see it for themselves.
Yeah, exactly.
That's what we try to do, to help people see it for themselves.
Yeah, once, they get over, their own doubt and things, doubting us or what we're saying and things, they see, it's not, you can see, if you want to,
That's right. We're just trying to help.
And we're not trying to be crazy people.
No,
yeah. We're not trying to, it's not easy being the one that sees spirits and talks to, spirits all the time, or somebody who's passed to be a spiritual teacher is not necessarily easy, at all.
No, it's not.
It's like I said, we go through our own depression in life and stuff, it's not, it's just like $1 million. It would be great, but it doesn't solve all the problems.
It's our path, though. We're following the path,
Exactly.
We're following the best we can.
Yeah.
And we do these videos as educational things for people. For we just want to help. We're just trying to help. The ones where you see where people's family and friends are coming through to talk to them. Some of the ones on here. On YouTube and some on Facebook, there's a lot of different ones, but that's just to help,
Yeah, we're not trying to
scare people or make you think about things that
trying to be the weird ones, mess with you or anything, or making a mockery of your situation. We're not doing that,
No, we're trying to help because they it's like you're like they want help. It's like your people want help. It wants